picking words that are everyday words doesn't really apply to me. It doesn't really excite me. I like to pick words that are less common, pronunciations that are less often heard, words that don't often make it into everyday conversations. Those are ways that I can bring attention to those words, not just for the public that lives away from Hawaii, but also for the people that live here. You know, ki'ihele is a slang word. That's how I've always been using it. Ki'ihele is like when you shoot the cruise. You know, Saturday night, Saturday afternoon, you just ki'ihele, you jump in the truck and you're heading it out. This shoe is so light and this colorway is ridiculous and pure white. Oh, this is a women's shoe, super light, super breathable. Something you just throw on, shoot the cruise. You don't know if you're gonna end up at the beach. You don't know if you're gonna end up at the club, cruise, dinner, whatever. Ki'ihele is something that can take you to all of those places.